I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest.
Hi there, guys. Dopemon here, and today I'm going to show you how to build a sentry gun. So let's start. You need a cobblestone or stone to build this. I'm going to show you right here. So you start up by placing one block here, and you leave this empty. You put another one here. You put the redstone torch here, and on the other. And then you get the block. You put it right here, and on the other side right here. And then you place one block here, you put the redstone here, here, and then you put another block on this torch, then on this one. And then you go on the front, you put redstone here, 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 down, and on this side down. And then you get the dispensers. I need to put the lever here, so I can stop this sound. Okay. You put dispenser here and here. So you have created the dispenser, and now I'm going to show you how this works. So right here I'm going to place villagers, so you can see how the dispensers will hit. You just put arrows in it. Let me get more arrows. Okay, and then let me put the villager right here. And then what you need to do is just click right here. As you can see, it's doing a big damage, and it won't stop until it's empty or until you don't press this. So thanks guys for watching. I'm going to do an other video. This time I broke my laptop's screen last night. I was trying to record a video and my PC got so buggy, like on this video, and I hit the laptop with my punch and broke it. So now I'm using a monitor from an old computer. And like, subscribe, comment if you want to watch more videos, tutorials. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.